that he gave his only begotten son, that whosoever believeth in him should not perish, but have everlasting life.
Yes, that's terrible, you know, because I guess a lot of love was involved beforehand. And what happened? We just have to know that there's a God above who knows all things, and we don't care. Revenge or something.
Light type shotguns are very good for
shotguns
are
great defensive
or firearms. Defense of your family.
12 gauge.
They can be very devastating in a serious social encounter.
I swear to tell the truth and nothing but the truth. So help me, God. I just felt like telling the story of my life. Felt like maybe somebody could be inspired, you know? We all feel pain. We all go through things. But it's time to overcome all that.
Your plane crashed in the water and everybody died. Would you drown on purpose or try to survive? I was born handicapped, my arm wouldn't move. They called me a cripple, pops caught an attitude. Beat my mom's, I drove trucks, my mom's had a miscarriage. He didn't give a f, he sniffed some, come home. Beat up on my mom's cause she's talking on the phone. Come on. All I ever wanted, all I ever needed was a father.
Said, yo, we got to go. Packed up our bags, we bounced out the door. She said, I ain't taking these whippets no more. I want to live to see my little tar grow. I remember teardrops on my pop's face. Looking down at me, standing on the staircase. Handsome brother with a smooth goatee. Makes me wonder why he acts so ugly. You feeling me?
All I ever wanted.
Bounces, wake some Jack Dan's. Grabbed the shot, he left Long Island for Queens. Possessed by a demon, a devilish scene. I was too young to understand the risk. When your mom's come home off the midnight shift, she turned around, heard the shotgun click. My pop said, you think that you can leave me? Leave me? He blasted my mom's in the back. She fell down screaming, I can't forget that. My grandfather tried to close the door. He got shot 10 times in the stomach, yo. For real.
All I ever wanted, all I ever needed, was a father.
That's all.
All I ever wanted, all I ever needed, was a father.
My head was spinning, I had never seen blood. 4 years old, this don't feel like love. Anyway, pops disappeared, grandpops and moms healed up over the years. This therapist got up in her head, led her to believe without him she'd be dead. You know, they fell in love with one another. Everything seemed right, that's word to mother. Until I started getting beatings every day. Sometimes for going outside to play. Late at night, on my knees I'd pray. A young child, wishing the pain would go away. Dad, where was you when he made me strip? Beat me with belts like a slave with a whip. Kicked me down steps outside in the snow. Punched me in the chest, stomped me out on the floor. That's just the tip of the iceberg. Look, it's too long for a song, but perfect for a book. Book, 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 book. Word is born. That's real, baby.
You feel me? But I ain't mad at you, Dad. Never give up. No matter what, never give up.
Help me.
the faith. Be thankful to God. Move forward. Keep striving. All I ever needed was a father.
A father.
Yeah. Never give up.